Hi, in this video we are going to be talking about resurrecting a 190 from 1982, I believe, or 83, so a 40 years old car. If any of my videos helped you repair your car, then please hit the button super thanks. And if you, yeah, you want to be the first one to watch my video as it is fully uploaded, then hit the button join. Thanks. And the repairsman that is doing job on that car doesn't know much about Ke-Jetronic, so he sent me some parts and the heart of the system, let's say it like that. So I'm the one that has to do some jobs. This is going to be a good one, because the car had been sitting outside for 7 years. Yes, 7 years. The car misses the spark. You know, let's call this a bridge, or I don't know, for the airflow meter. So that guy found this one. Look at this. And if you have seen my YouTube post, you could see that this is my new task. So this part is okay, but look at this one. That's my next task. On my question if the car starts or not, he told me that the car starts, but it stalls immediately, it dies. I wonder why. Look at this, the original rubber boot. And this very same original rubber boot is very nice. It's the first issue that should be replaced. You're going to see afterwards. For example, here, let me show you. You know, I've been telling you about this boot. If it is cracked, then starting issues. If you need one of these, the reference number for M102 engines is 102.141.0990. Here. And if we're talking about M103 and 104 engines, then the reference number is 103.141.0090. And as soon as you have bought your new rubber boot, then keep the original hose clamp from Mercedes. Just keep this one. You have a Phillips screw here. You undo it. Nothing hard. Not a rocket science. If you liked this video,
please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
Then I would kindly ask you not to hit the button skip ad. That is going to help me a lot. And till some next one, Hyper Mercedes-ing. Bye.